Olivier's, the new private social club where the calendar is filled with incredible entertainment, exclusive wine tastings, where you can connect with leaders and trendsetters. Olivier's, only 10 minutes from downtown Miami and just 30 minutes from Fort Lauderdale.
As you can see, I'm standing behind this beautiful exhibit behind me of the Mazda 3. And joining me is the grand poobah, if you will, of the Mazda 3. And this is Dave Matthew. How are you, Dave?
I'm very good. And how are you?
I'm doing great.
Great.
Well, listen, you know, one of the things that people are asking about, what is Sky Active Technology? It's talked about a lot. Define that for the viewers.
All right, well, I'll give you the quick elevator speech. Sky Active Technology is basically Mazda's approach to starting with a clean sheet of paper and designing a car that gives you fun-to-drive performance that we're always been known for, and great fuel economy. And by starting from scratch and not having to carry over any parts or engines or transmissions, but being able to make it all fresh and brand new, we're able to achieve both of those things. And we introduced Sky Active Technology first with the CX-5, then with the 2014 Mazda 6, and now we've got the 2014 Mazda 3 out there.
So what are you most excited about with this Mazda 3?
Well, what's really exciting about the Mazda 3 is since it's been introduced way back in 2003, it kind of established a new benchmark for the segment. It was known for fun-to-drive performance, great fuel economy, class above technology and features, and also distinctive interior and exterior design. And the 2014 Mazda 3 takes all of those attributes and moves them up to a whole new level. So we've got Sky Active Technology giving us that fun-to-drive performance, fuel economy. We've got Derek Jenkins and his design team bringing out this great Kodo styling.
Oh, let's talk about that styling aspect of that.
Yeah, it's amazing. I mean, it started out, Kodo is the new design language that we introduced a couple of years ago for Mazda. It started with the Shinari show car, and it's translated first into the CX-5, and then into the Mazda 6 and now in the Mazda 3. And what it's known for is that long, sleek hood, very cab rearward design, and a sense of power that's in the vehicle. So as if there's an energy waiting to be released, but at the same time having this great sophistication. So we've got that great, great exterior design, and what's cool about the Mazda 3 is we really upped the game on the interior as well. So we have this driver center cockpit that we've always had with Mazdas, but we've done a really good job of upping the level of sophistication and craftsmanship in it.
Well, it looks like a fabulous vehicle. We're so excited about it. Can't wait to get behind the wheels on this one and check it out. I'm Woody Lassane. Thanks for joining me for Auto Focus.